I wanted to go through the actual process of being licensed and starting off on a right foot with school.
Well, Centennial is one of the only schools that actually offer this kind of program. You have teachers here that definitely have been in the industry and have years of experience.
So the motorcycle and power sports program is a 1 year, 2 semester certificate program. And we're covering everything in our program from lawnmowers through to motorcycles, so hence the motorcycle and power sports.
The teachers definitely put in a good word for the students. If you're definitely someone who applies himself in class and is, shows initiative.
Obviously, our program's been around for 16 years. So, we know a number of people in the industry. We're very well connected to industry. So, usually when dealers are looking for an apprentice, they're giving us a call and letting us know. So.
The facilities here are amazing. You can deal with all kinds of bikes here that you can, have your hands on. There's nothing here that you wouldn't be able to use that you use out in the field.
Being halfway through the program, I'm already at the point where I think I wouldn't hire anyone but a Centennial graduate. The program is so intensive, it teaches you so much that if you have any interest in being a power sports technician or a motorcycle technician, I say take the program. I don't recommend it, I say take it. It's a fantastic first step into becoming part of a really interesting industry. I mean, where else can you work on an outboard motor and then after lunch work on a race motorcycle? Nowhere.